What's up, Boerne High School, and welcome back to this week's episode of BHNN. I'm Xander Cloudy.
And I'm Michael. We have an exciting episode for you today. Let's kick it off with a sports update.
First up, girls volleyball hosted Wimberley at home on Tuesday. They won that game by a score of 3-1.
The tennis team hosted Piper at home last Friday, winning 19-0 overall. Their next match is against Davenport on Wednesday.
Cross country has had an amazing season already. They had a great showing at the Ingram Invitational, and we have three runners of the week: Zayden Arnold, Caroline Baldwin, and Bailey Bowen.
As always, we've got to show some love to the best band crew in Texas. Joseph Walsh was named Band Member of the Week, the Flutes were named Section of the Week, and our Color Guard of the Week was Caitlin Klein-Peter.
As many of you know, our homecoming parade was this Monday, and I might just say it was the best parade in the history of BHS. It ended with a bang, and we all appreciated those fireworks. We'd like to congratulate the swim team on winning the most creative float, the girls' soccer team, which won the most spirited float, and the basketball team winning the best overall float. Thank you to everyone who participated.
Greyhounds, I think you all know what happens tomorrow. It's the homecoming football game. Football team takes on Salado, I don't even know how to pronounce it, and we're gonna absolutely stomp on those Eagles. It will be a no-fly zone on Friday. Make sure you come over to the cafeteria for the dance, all right? It's gonna be lit. Free pizza, ends at midnight.
That's it for your sports update. Staying on the homecoming theme, we would like to thank our student council for all the festivities they have worked on for us. Caden and I walked around and we ranked some of the best posters that they've made. Let's see which one takes the number one spot.
Welcome back. It's your favorite BHNN crew. I'm Caden.
I'm Xander.
And we are going to be ranking the top five homecoming posters that are up in the halls this week. Okay, at number five, we have the poster that shows all the themes for this week. There's clearly a lot of effort put into it, a lot of cool pictures on it. So yeah, number five.
Coming at your number four spot, we've got the FFA poster. We've got all the names and positions right here, but what's really placing this one in our top five, I love the creativity. FFA, each one representing a different part. You got the cow, the pig, you know, the cowboy. Great job, guys.
At our number three spot, we have the life skills poster. I mean, this poster is just awesome. Like, look at it, man. It's awesome. For our number two spot, we have this poster hanging down. I mean, a great play on words because they're the Eagles, and it's going to be a no-fly zone on Friday. That's all I'm going to say here.
Boerne High School, I think it's safe to say if you put a shark on a poster, it's probably going to take the number one spot. We have the artist of that poster right here, McCoy Bruce, football phenomenon, and apparently the next Picasso. We got the Boerne Swim poster taking the number one spot. Thank you, Stuco.
Thank you, Student Council, for everything you do to make Boerne High School the best school in Texas. On another note, we have another trivia question for you all. The winner of last week's question was Jonathan Parsons. This week's question is about homecoming. Which state held the first official homecoming event? Submit your answer and you'll win $1 million.
Not really. Finally, Michael and I wanted to know, what songs do Greyhounds like to listen to in private? Here's another edition of Boerne Jukebox.
We are here with JV cross country runner phenomenon, Phoenix. What is your favorite guilty pleasure song?
My favorite guilty pleasure song is the Big Time Rush theme song.
Probably California Girls by Katy Perry.
Greetings, loved ones. Let's take a journey.
I know a place.
We're here with cheer coach, Miss Scope. What is your favorite guilty pleasure song?
Apple Bottom Jeans.
Come on. Shout out to them apple bottom jeans, boots with the fur. The whole club is looking at her. She hit the floor. Next thing you know, shout out got
We're here with famous teacher, politician.
You can call me General Washington.
What's your favorite guilty pleasure song to listen to?
I'd have to go with Born in the USA.
Thanks for watching this episode of BHNN. Make sure you follow us on Instagram, TikTok, Twitter, MySpace, Your Space. This has been Michael
and Xander. Have a great week, Greyhounds. We'll see you next time.
Shy City.
I'm coming home again. Do you think about me now and then?
Yeah.
Do you think about me now and then? Cause I'm coming home again.
Oh.
Home again.
I met this girl.